me again. My video keeps shutting down. It keeps saying that I have too much storage. So let's just get to the shot.
Look on Pinterest, Alyssa Lun, L-U-N, and then under me has the pictures of kind of like what has been going on. Not at its worst. There's no crotch shots because I didn't want to end up on the dark web.
But here, let's do the shot, okay? We're going to do it in my thigh. I have like 5 minutes before my phone shuts down on me again and figure out how to do it. So I'm going to do it in my thigh.
I think I showed you guys already that. I forgot where the video left off because I just uploaded the other one so I didn't lose it. So basically, we're going to do our alcohol pad. I'm going to do it right here, okay? I have a bruise there, so I know where I'm doing it. And then you let it dry. I have my shot next to me. I think I showed you already in the video. I'm not sure. It's very clear, so I don't have to flick any bubbles out. You take off the cap one, which is the actual needle. And then you always want to take off two, and then make sure you have your shot injection so it doesn't, the medicine doesn't wear out. I'm gonna pinch, can you guys see that? I'm gonna pinch a little. I'm gonna stick it, and I'm gonna stick it right down into the skin. And then I'm gonna push. And that's it. That's it. There's just this little spot from where you did your shot. I didn't bleed. Too much fat to bleed. Actually, it's subcutaneous, so you're not doing it in the muscle. So this is what it looks like when you're done with the shot, that yellow.
So when you're doing it, I kind of know how long it takes now, but the yellow appears, and that means your injection is done.
I have my sharps container. Boom, boom. First one I threw away
because I didn't have this yet, so I did it in like a coffee can
kind of thing. So that's it. I'm 2 minutes and 21 seconds in, so let's do really quick.
I got that little, I didn't get it as bad. It's just this little flush.
Nowhere is near as bad as I usually get.
No burning, no stinging, no nothing. It's the citrus-free
Humira that I'm using.
So it's amazing. And
I hope that everyone is doing well. Again, you know, I'm not
sure. The Humira has cleared
everything up, you know, like the plaque psoriasis. And I know it's not especially for the, and I keep saying guttate. I could be saying it wrong. Guttate is where it was in, then they called it inversion, where it was in my thighs and privates and buttocks. And then the areas on my knee I had. My knees are kind of, they're just scarred.
You know, from the wounds. And if I hit something when I'm shaving, it like opens up an
old scar because of the Enstellar, the Tacklinex.
I'm still using
Tacklinex on those areas today. I have no product
in my hair. Like I said, I dyed it last night to get the grays out.
So I just kind of wanted to leave it.
Au Naturel and bobby pins are my best friend now.
So I think that's it. Excuse me. Little cough from the allergies still.
Like I said, things are good. I've been back to work and the 4 hours are great.
You know, I'm ready. Next week should be amazing. So when I'm full time and
I see my derm again on
June 12th.
And we'll discuss Humira. She'll look at my scalp again. And again, there's other
medications out there. So we're going to talk about that. Again,
this is only my 7th shot. So
we'll go from there. But I hope everybody
is doing well. Like I said, I shouted out in the first video before it shut off on me to my doctors and just really, really
have a great support group. I'm watching all of your
Humira videos.
I really like Ryan's.
He has colitis. He doesn't have the psoriasis and the rheumatoid arthritis, but I do watch his videos and Humira's really
helped him. So Ryan, if you're out there,
I subscribed and I'm watching you. You've had a really difficult journey. So we're all back here rooting for you, you know. The best thing is to have doctors that support you.
So with that, I'm going to end
because it's going to shut off on me. Have a great couple of weeks, and I'll see you in 2 Thursdays.
Thank you so much, and as always, thank you for watching.